What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Goarmu Gaming. Today's going to be a little bit of a different video. Today, it's not going to be a pack opening or playing a game, particular game. This is actually going to be my first reaction vid, and it's going to be to the PlayStation Showcase. We're going to see what happens today. Hopefully, it's going to be something that I'm going to be really looking forward to. But if you do like how this reaction video is, or you just want to see more, not just from video games, from movies, maybe music, like the video, leave a comment as to what you want me to do a reaction to, and we'll see what we could do. Till then, enjoy the video.
I'll finish it later. All right, let's see what's happening here. Captured on PS5 system. What are we looking at? Okay, that's a good start, mature content. This would be kind of funny if it was Def Jam. Let's get some chest playing. Wait. I saw Uncharted back there. Is this just an intro commercial? Get me all excited. Like a violent chess game that you can shoot people. It's funny, it's like all the black and white that people are wearing. Chess, black and white pieces when it comes through. I don't know, my first thought is like, wait, this is spy versus spy. There's Horizon. It was just a commercial. Hey, come on, that could have been a little bit better one. Oh no. I nitpick at a little bit. Final Fantasy 16.
I'm Jim Ryan, President and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment. Welcome to the PlayStation Showcase. At PlayStation, we believe in pushing boundaries and setting the benchmark for creativity and excellence in entertainment. We always love the opportunity to speak directly with our community. The new technology in PS5 enables development teams to build more exciting, immersive, and compelling worlds, showcasing their creative vision as storytellers. We've never been more grateful for the PlayStation community. So thank you for allowing us time to share some significant updates and brand new content. So without further ado, let's look at some new and
brand
amazing
new
games.
Or just a bunch of remakes? Star Wars related.
Peace is a lie. Is what the Sith believe.
Gotta go with Sith.
They promise power. Now they wield it. We face the greatest Sith in generations. They must be stopped.
Wait, no! Holy cow! Knights of the Old Republic being remade, huh? Hell yeah. That game was one of my favorites of a Star Wars game. That's already a good way to start off. Granted, remake. I hope they're not going to go Final Fantasy VII and reimagine all of it. It needs to be the same, with updated graphics. Space. Okay, how's she breathing? Unless she's a robot. What the hell? See, you got that little bot next to you, making me think that it's like near Automata 2. Okay, hack and slash. Wait, what? Okay, anytime that I saw, like, the Eve name, and the way that the Parasite... This isn't a Parasite Eve remake. Project Eve. Alright. You know what? I'll wait for a little bit more of that to actually come out and show, but I'm intrigued. Gearbox.
Darkness washes over the land. Dun, dun.
That's Tiny Tina.
Tiny Lord has returned.
she got bunkers and badasses too?
Your party of heroes can't stop me.
Who's ready to rickety roleplay?
Bunkers and badasses too.
It's you, baby.
And they're using baby metal in it. Using Gimme Chocolate. Alright, she better be changing a lot of stuff in the middle of the game, just like how she did the first one.
You know, some of you may be asking, Tina, why are there guns in a fantasy world? And I am just so glad you asked, because shut up your face and get shooting!
I mean, I'm already sold. Even though Borderlands 3 wasn't the greatest, this way they'd have been. Torg being a bard, of course. Butt Stallion.
I'm in.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Tiny Tina's Wonderlands.
Superhero movie.
Alright. I am downloading that the day it comes out. That is awesome. Bunkers and Badasses 2. They mixed in baby metal. I'm sold already.
It's coming for me. Whatever you do, don't go out in the dark. Stay in the light.
Wait.
Your best guests have already started to arrive.
Wait.
Ran into one on the ferry. Famous artist.
Is this Alan Wake?
Alice? Alice? My wife Alice. She's.
It is Alan Wake.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
Last night I woke up to a nightmare. I was missing a week. What had happened to me? I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it. With it, I could save myself. I could save Alice.
Hey, Alan Wake is actually back and it's on the PlayStation.
Carl Stucky, pleased to meet you.
This game was awesome when it was out on Xbox originally. Hell yeah.
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer.
Remastered, even. Please, October 5th. All right, we're less than a month away. Tell me that's what the DLC content too. GTA 5.
I'm about you.
Hey, why not?
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
And it's sad because I'm probably gonna get it, but you know. I'm probably gonna get this for free. Well, technically not free. But I'll just go to Dave and Buster's. I can still play a particular game, win some tickets, and I'll just get it there once it comes in. Definitely save myself the $60.
Oh man, speed up!
Why do you look so short?
Get out of here!
Whoa. I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
I did the GTA Online when it first came out. Never went back, but I know a lot of folks, including a couple of my friends, would love to play it. So, maybe I'll come back to it one day, but who knows. Fist.
What was that?
Slenderman.
There remains work yet undone. Critical work. People always decry the truth when forced to face it. Still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Mari!
Kabuki. The time is nigh. The world rests on the precipice of transformation. A new age will dawn.
Ghostwire Tokyo. I don't know how I feel about that one. We had a lot of interest in Soba Kabuki, a lot of the actual, like, ghosts and spirits and stuff, but I don't know.
Guardians of the galaxy, you came here seeking truth, a choice. The matriarch wishes to share it with you. United in the light of belief, all suffering, all grief will end. What's wrong with you?
I think I'm having a heart attack.
Cease this at once.
Fine.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy?
Grand Unifier Anchor, leader of the Church of Truths.
During that ritual with the priest, they kept talking about a promise.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined a cult.
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Bohm.
Hey, world mind. Long time no see.
The current probability of defeating
the Universal Church of Truth is
0.3%.
Is that bad? It sounds bad.
It is.
I hope you've got one hell of a speech plan, Peter.
That makes two of us.
I'll take you to the stars.
Follow me!
By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy, and you must be destroyed!
A lot of Marvel games did not play out. I mean, grant the only ones, like Spider-Man and whatever their cartoon was.
That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Station Studios.
The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
They remaking Uncharted 3?
The Tusk of Ganesh?
Oh, it's a bundle.
That's not an easy find.
Lost Legacy 3. Or no, Thief's End was 4, right?
Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Hang on!
Oh, crap!
Everyone obsessed with his treasure.
Did a lot of remakes, remasters and stuff, but I mean, some of them, with most of like stuff like this, I mean, I'm down. I didn't get a chance to play Lost Legacy.
Are you ready to seek your fortune?
So, if I get to try Lost Legacy while it's bundled with number 4, I'm down with that. It's no problem. I don't have much left on this, so we got probably the big ones come out remaining now.
I'm Herman Hulst, head of PlayStation Studios.
PlayStation Studios, at its heart, is a diverse and passionate group of storytellers at our collective of AAA studios all across the globe. Everything we do is driven and inspired by storytelling. As creators, PlayStation 5 gives us the opportunity to push the boundaries of storytelling even further. Our world-class development teams at PlayStation Studios have already delivered such incredible gaming experiences for PS5, and we're only just getting started. As you'll see today with the lineup of exclusive games coming for PlayStation Studios, we're going to continue to drive innovation, advance gaming, while always embracing the legacy of PlayStation,
and creating games that matter. They're like, oh, hey, games that you're not going to find anywhere else. A remaster.
Enjoy.
It's really like, was nothing that they were like, oh, hey, this is brand new from our idea. Granted, I'm talking about from PlayStation Studios. Insomniac.
At the dark end of the street. That's where we always meet. I think we stand where we don't belong. Living in the dark end to hide.
Wolverine. Hell yeah. Okay, this might be up there then with a few Marvel games. That might be up there.
For as long as I can remember, I have looked for an equal. One who could push me.
Electro? No. Electro is already
one
in.
One could surprise me.
So Miles Morales.
One who could even
Peter
beat
Parker.
Me. Yet all I found is disappointment. Will one of you finally give me what I desire?
No! Oh, hell yeah! Spider-Man 2 and Venom is in it. Venom was one of my favorite villains just in Marvel alone. Him, Carnage, Juggernaut, my three favorite villains when it comes through to the Marvel series. If I had to go through, like, villains in general out of everything, they're in the top 10 for sure. Oh, here we go. Ragnarok. Look like Loki, actual Loki there.
Time
with the horns.
Is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anymore. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wants.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere.
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
Odin's ravens.
What if there was someone who could help us?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
If he's out there, we gotta find him.
Come in!
What
in all yarns be the happen to him?
We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
War is not the only way.
Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you a calm and reasonable person?
Oh, man.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Tear!
What?
Are you coming with us?
Oh. No way!
Get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
Give us a release date. Come on. Still no release date. Are you kidding me? All right, so that is the for the PlayStation Showcase. So, you know, going for everything that's been coming through, you know, wasn't that bad. You know, it could have been maybe just a tiny bit better that comes in. But you know what? Overall, I am excited for quite a few of these games. You know what? With everything that's coming through, I'll get more insight later on when it comes in. Hopefully see a little more of the reviews. But you know, for right now, that's going to be it for this video. We're going to call it there. Keep an eye out for my next one. Might be going live here within the next couple days or anything like that. But in that time frame, thank you for joining and have a good one.